3 years ago, Minecraft changed all of its textures and everyone was mad, but when you look back, the textures are a little... Some are fine, like old mossy cobble, gravel, soul sand, sponges, and snow. Then some are questionable, like ice, glowstone, glass, diamonds, and flint. But then there's terrible textures, like piss yellow wheat and what is... potatoes? But nothing comes close to the worst texture in history. For a decade, we were subjected to this netherrack. Ugh.